In the battles, there is a lot of combos and moves you can use to win games. With the season coming to an end, we are going to look at the most commonly used moves throughout all the ranks. Starting out with the pumpkin wall to block out the sun, the glass wall, the fire warp, the ice warp, the lever, the brain coral, the armor stand, orange block, paintings, ender pearls, the lightning rod, the stone cutter, the turtle method, the trap door, and the jail method. Which moves did you use the most this season?